Hey everyone, earlier today I fell for a scam and I thought I'd make a video to discuss two lessons that can be learned from this scam. What had happened was I had responded to an ad on Craigslist for a model and talent agency. Before you completely laugh me out, this is not really my arena. I was kind of a little bit interested and curious, and I thought I'd just go there to see what this is all about and maybe meet some new people. I'm always looking to network with other people who are who have common interests. Not modeling, but this is Seattle. There's people that are going to be writing computer games or in computer science in general. And so I show up there and we had a discussion. I looked at this guy's portfolio. And I see a bunch of TV shows that I am fascinated with. There were some forensic files of episodes that these people had worked with, and I was able to brag about how I know a little bit about forensics, and I love to read about that stuff. Anyways, so he tells me that for a small fee, I could get my portrait taken, and then he would send off my quote-unquote resume to some of these people who are doing Forensic Files and or some other show, and he quotes it as 350, and I'm thinking he's taking a photograph, so I naively thought it was $3.50, and I didn't really question it. And I know I'm stupid because this is not my arena again. And so 350, oh, okay, I'll have some fun, have my picture taken. I pull out my credit card, and it's not until he asked me to sign it. I look at the credit card receipt, and it's $385 or something like that because it's 350 plus tax. Obviously, I refused to sign. I'm like, are you kidding me? And I was too embarrassed to tell him that I heard $3.50. And so I was like, I really didn't pay attention. I'm not going to pay this amount for it. And I apologize. This is just a curiosity of mine. Maybe another time. It's not really my budget at the time. I kind of excused myself. And I didn't sign the credit card receipt. And I told him, well, let's look. I'm not going to sign this. Can we refund this? I'll think about it, though. And he tells me he doesn't have the authority to refund it, and he has to call his manager, and they're gonna call me back. I'm not too worried. I didn't sign the credit card receipt, but it's just a huge hassle that I have to deal with, and it really takes away time that I could be using to network with people or to take better care of myself. I sometimes don't get as much exercise as I really need to, and it kind of shows, as you can see from my videos. But the important lesson to learn is that I think I acted a little bit too quickly these last couple of days. I'm really terrified about, to make a long story short, I'm starting a new chapter in my life soon. And I'm really terrified about it, and I'm just getting really curious about everything. I really shouldn't have really poked my finger into something I don't know anything about. The other problem is that, well, obviously I didn't make this mistake, but you really should read carefully before you sign anything. And come to think of it, that in a couple months or maybe a year at tops, I'm going to be signing a much bigger contract in my life, and that's what I meant by starting a new chapter in my life. And I'm really terrified about it, and that's why it's causing me to do all sorts of silly things in recent times. And the other day I went to see Toy Story 4. It was the first time I saw a movie in quite a number of years, actually. I'm just trying to wrap up things because I'm, again, starting a new chapter in my life. Thanks for watching.